Hello student, today we are going to learn perpetual motion machine of second kind, PMM2. This is the figure of perpetual motion machine of second kind, PMM2. This is thermal reservoir, single heat source. This is perpetual motion machine of second kind, PMM2. Thermal reservoir delivers heat Q to the perpetual motion machine. Here, machine produces work W, which is equal to Q, Perpetual motion machine of second kind is a machine which produces work from a single heat source. Okay, here when heat energy is utilizing input heat energy and converting it completely into the workout, it is impossible since it violates the second law of thermodynamics. It is impossible because here heat engine absorbs energy in the form of heat from the heat source and produce an equal amount of work. Okay, so perpetual machine is such a machine which would receive heat continuously from a single source, heat reservoir, and convert this heat into equal amount of work, Q equal to W. Such a machine is known as perpetual motion machine of second kind. Okay. A perpetual motion machine of second kind is nothing but 100% efficiency heat engine. Such a machine would violate second law of thermodynamics, as according to Kelvin Planck's statement. Kelvin Planck's statement is, it is impossible to convert all the heat supplied to it into equivalent amount of work. Okay, this is violates the Kelvin Planck's statement. So, It is impossible to construct a machine which would extract, which would remove, which take out heat from a single reservoir and convert it into equivalent amount of work. Okay. It is clear, my student, what is the perpetual motion machine of second kind? Okay, thank you.